You sure you don't have to make another phone call? What are you, crazy?
Trust me, okay? I know my way around the New York City sewage system.
I know I'm gonna regret asking this, but why?
Okay, well, about a year ago, I read on the internet 10 surprising foods that will supercharge your day, and one of them was hot dogs. So every day on my way to work, I would stop at the same hot dog vendor and get a hot dog. But then one day I read on the internet 10 unsurprising foods no one should be eating, and hot dogs were number one. Well, obviously, I couldn't keep eating hot dogs, but I still had to walk past the hot dog vendor to get to work. I just couldn't face him. A sad little hot dog vendor face. But that was the only way to get to work. Or so I thought.
So you took the sewer to work?
Mm-hmm. No fuss, no muss. Well, actually, a lot of muss. Tons of muss. Okay, we're gonna have to get down on our bellies for this part.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm not going anywhere until you tell me what's really going on.
I told you, they want my perfume. It's gonna be the most popular fragrance in the world. It'll be everywhere, and that's all that matters. I don't even care about the money. You can have it.
I told you, I don't want your money.
Are you sure? You'd be able to buy that building and tear it down and go back to living in that little hole and being alone for the rest of your life. Isn't that what you want?
Yes, but...
Then come on.
Lola, listen to me. Lola, those were the feds back there. The feds don't want your perfume. You're obviously mixed up in something that you don't understand. But whatever it is, it's big.
Bugs, I told you. The cosmetics industry is a billion-dollar industry.
How am I gonna get that perfume? She could be anywhere.
I promise you, this has nothing to do with the cosmetics industry. No one, and I mean no one, is trying to steal your perfume and take it to Paris.
I'm off to Paris!
My perfume! Giovanni's got my perfume! We've got to stop him!
No way. I'm done. Look, you're on your own.
Come on, come on. You can get that green means go. Oh.
I'd rather take my chances with the FBI than follow you from one mess to another.
Well, I have to get my perfume back.
That is one nutty rabbit.